Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another episode of Dead Space. So we are still here trying to destroy these tendrils, whatever these things called. Let me see what I'm supposed to do. It's been a few days since I played this. So. What's this? This stuff is still, this is still the grossest game in the world.
What's happening? Find the shuttle. You need to install the singularity core. Isaac! Isaac, can you hear me?
Oh, here we go.
Hazardous anomaly detected.
Really?
Quarantine activated.
I wish I would have saw that. Come on, me. Ah, shoot. This is just craziness. And disgusting. Thank you.
Isaac. Sorry, late shift. How are you?
My mother, she's...
Octavia? How's she doing?
She's dead, Nicole. They both are. She killed my dad, then herself. Yeah. The church. They took the bodies before I could,
Oh, my God. Oh, Isaac, I'm so sorry.
Stop
washing.
Stop it. Just stop talking. You said she was herself again. You said she would be better at home. I trusted you. God. You might as well have killed him yourself.
She was better. You told me to leave for the Ishimura. You pushed me to... You know what? Go to hell, Isaac.
Nicole! I didn't... Oh, God. No. Not her, too.
Isaac. It's me. I wish I could talk to you.
She wanted to talk. I didn't...
Sorry.
I can make it right.
I'm sorry.
I can save us both.
About everything.
Retrieved.
Is it recording? Can't miss anything. Yours is cruelty. I was deciphering how the marker signal affects the brain and how. Oh my God.
Dr. Brenner. Let me guess. Terrence Kine let you. Shame he's not here.
He didn't understand how this tragedy represents a chance to cure death.
Go on.
These creatures. Reanimated tissue, cellular immortality. I know we've never seen eye to eye, but I understand now. There's... So many I should have saved.
So you came to me?
Because you've learned how to communicate with the marker. I'm so close. I thought it must have the secrets that I need.
You are a woman of science, not faith. Leave the marker. These are your autopsy notes. Very thorough. You'll need them peer-reviewed, of course. And poor Terrence isn't here to help you.
Yes. There's only one man I trust now.
Very thorough and useful for Mr. Harris's next surgery.
No related rig activity has been logged.
Thank you.
I'm curious, so why was that door open? Oh, I won't do that. I mean, I guess you can save the people. Wow. got a lot of money now. I'm getting a lot of money. The money is cool. Sometimes I'd rather have this cold, hard, supplies. Once I destroy that, my problem's gonna start. Those things were hard. All right. Okay. none of those things. I gotta destroy all these tendrils all over the place. I forgot the other thing, which I had to keep going all around the ship to destroy some stuff so I can, you know, kill that that thing I was supposed to jettison into space. Really not in the mood for all this. Okay, tell me when you do it. I did go in here. Now this is a great game, but this got to be the grossest game ever. Not only is it freaky, I mean this is the epitome of a horror movie.
Mercer calls it the Hive Mind. Nexus organs, which controls these necromorphs telepathically. If we leave while the Hive Mind is active, well, you saw the Valor. If even a single necromorph escapes, humanity is finished. The Marker. Emilia, she knew. She told me it would return the beast to its slumber.
Okay, so if we return the Marker to Aegis 7, it'll stop the outbreak?
Exactly. But we need the shuttle to return it to the planet. You have a singularity core, and I can let you do it. So what do you say?
Do it, man.
If it'll end this for good, deal.
Excellent. I can distract Mercer, but not for long. Get the Marker to the shuttle bay quickly. Thank you, Mr. Park, for helping me fix my mistakes.
I guess you're getting out safely first, right? As soon as I open this thing here. Okay. Okay. Well, I do that. Gotta get that save on. Okay. All right. Here we go. All right, let's see what we got here. That's what I was looking for. All right, let's do this. So I know all AC double hockey sticks gonna break out when I do this. Why is it looking like that? Okay. I don't know what I'm doing now. Reese's Eclipse Shuttle.
Ah, you have it. Now install the singularity core on the shuttle. I'll come help you load the marker. Damn, Mercer's close. Hurry!
Horrible mistake.
Ah.
energy. Unnecessarily. Okay, something about to go down, yo. Yeah, do better this time. I prefer this because I can just one-shot somebody. If you do a little fire cancer thing, I mean, that'll cause some damage, that's about it. You know, all this creepy whispering in my ear, man. There's a lot of supplies in the room for no one to be attacking me. Something is about to go down. And there's a lot of stuff laid out here. Now, let's see what goes wrong this time.
Singularity core replaced. Test fire shuttle engines to complete hardware installation.
Something's about to pop off. I know it. Thank you. Gentlemen, all this time I thought I was recording. I had stopped recording for a minute to finish this mission, and I thought I was recording, and I wasn't. So I finally beat that thing, and I am just not good at this stuff. Hopefully this after I finally beat that thing. Cause even though I wanna see y'all, I want y'all to see me like how I did it, I still don't want to do it again. It was a nightmare. Got it.
Do you read me? Mr. Clark. Mr. Clark, come in.
Fuck this ship.
You're alive. Altman beat me.
Fuck Altman too. Kendra?
I'm here. But every alert on the Ishimura is screaming. Critical damage to internal systems. The marker just ripped right through the ship. Something pulled it down to the cargo bay.
Kind. Pilot the shuttle to the hangar. I'm going after the marker.
Of course. Amelia, quickly.
Wait, Dr. Kine. That guy's lost it. He killed the captain. We can't trust him near the marker.
He says returning it to the planet is the only way to end this. We've got to try. I'm heading to cargo. You ping Nicole's rig and tell her where to go.
Leave it to me.
Thanks. When I get the marker, we're all getting out of here.
Hope so. Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, I kind of, even though an important piece of this episode is missing due to me forgetting to hit that record button when I took a pause to eat. But anyway, y'all go ahead and have a good one, and we'll see you next episode.